Palm Beach, Florida is known around the world as a destination for the truly rich and famous. And nothing represents Palm Beach more than the Chesterfield Palm Beach Hotel and its legendary Leopard Lounge and restaurant. One of Palm Beach's best-loved institutions, it epitomizes the golden age of sophistication with a touch of colonial whimsy. The Chesterfield Palm Beach is located in the heart of a residential section of Palm Beach, but still only two blocks north of the world-famous Worth Avenue. Designed in the manner of a European bed and breakfast, it was built as the Lido Venice in 1926 and renamed the Veneta in 1928. It became the Chesterfield Palm Beach in 1989. The hotel today is a proud member of the Red Carnation Hotel Collection and Small Luxury Hotels of the World. Upon arrival, you'll be greeted by a friendly doorman and free valet parking. You enter the Chesterfield through an enclosed courtyard.
Welcome to the Chesterfield. My name is Marlene. I'm glad to have you come stay with us.
And as you enter the lobby, you'll be offered a spot of sherry. Sweet or dry, of course. The lobby features very comfortable furnishings and artwork highlighted by Murano crystal palm tree floor lamps and chandeliers. The interiors of the Chesterfield Palm Beach are as stylish and inspiring as the exterior. You have a choice of 42 superior and deluxe rooms and 11 luxurious suites, all decorated in styles and colors that accentuate the ambiance of Palm Beach. The Chesterfield Hotel houses the legendary Leopard Lounge and Restaurant, one of the area's best-loved institutions and the epitome of sleek sophistication. Jet black lacquered walls, plantation-style shutters, granite-topped tables, leather banquet seating and chairs, beveled mirrors, punka fans, all of which are complemented by a leopard skin patterned carpet with signature carnations. Look at the ceiling and prepare to be amazed as you trace the hand-painted lines of the raucous scenes imagined by local artist Lino Mario. Lino, a Palm Beach personality and local celebrity himself, took on the task in the 1990s and asked for no more than a bar tab in return. His masterpiece took more than a year and a half to complete and is now a well-known part of the Palm Beach scene. Regulars and first-time visitors alike are entranced by its suggestive motifs and exciting imagery. Known as the Luscious Ladies of Red, it's said that faces over the bar were supposed to be local aristocrats of the day. Some lounge regulars claim to know the real identity of some of the women he painted. Past celebrities who included the Leopard Lounge and Restaurant in their visit include Eartha Kitt, Rod Stewart, George Hamilton, Tommy Hilfiger, Joan Collins, Lionel Richie, and many others. One favorite story that has become a part of local lore is that the late John F. Kennedy started the No Socks with Loafers trend while spending a winter on the island and debuted this fashion at the Leopard Lounge. The restaurant bill of fare matches the decor in its eclectic, exotic mix of classic American, English, Asian, and international delights. Prepared with imaginative skills and flawless technique by executive chef Gerard Coughlin, the menu is a perfect counterpart to the opulent ebony and gold setting of the Leopard Lounge and Restaurant. Guests can also enjoy al fresco dining in the courtyard or by the pool. And breakfast is served a la carte or at a delicious buffet.
This is our English high tea exhibit here, okay? You get your sandwiches, as you can see, five different kinds of sandwiches. You get your pastries and your original English scones. And you also get your choice of the tea flavor that you would like to have with it. And we also offer a glass of champagne with that.
Afternoon high tea is a well-known tradition at the Chesterfield Palm Beach Hotel. In 1840, Anna, the 7th Duchess of Bedford, pioneered the idea of afternoon tea. The evening meals were served fashionably late, say 8 o'clock, which left a long period between lunch and dinner. To stave off her hunger, she started to request a tray of tea, bread, and butter along with some cake to be brought to her room in the late afternoon. Taking tea became so popular that tea shops opened in London so that afternoon tea could be enjoyed by the general public. In the late 1880s, hotels began to offer tea service in tea courts, and afternoon tea was regarded as a highly fashionable event, as it is now at the Chesterfield Palm Beach. Their traditional English afternoon tea is set in the wood-paneled library amongst built-in bookshelves, leather couches, and high-backed chairs, which will make you feel like a duke or duchess in a 19th-century stately home. The fireplace sets a cozy atmosphere, and you can choose from a selection of loose-leaf teas, and for a special treat, add a glass of champagne or wine to really emulate British nobility. Traditional English afternoon tea at the Chesterfield includes a selection of homemade sandwiches such as roasted chicken salad with chopped walnuts on brown bread, smoked Chilean salmon with dill cream cheese on brown bread, sliced English cucumber with mayonnaise on white bread, egg salad with whole grain mustard on rye, vine-ripened tomatoes and cheddar with mayonnaise on brown bread, and freshly baked homemade scones served with homemade strawberry preserves and clotted cream, as well as a selection of seasonal pastries. If you're not that hungry, you can simply have your choice of selected tea varieties and freshly baked homemade scones with clotted cream and homemade strawberry and apricot preserves. The Chesterfield Palm Beach is also very family-friendly, so bring the little ones for the Little Prince and Princess Tea, which includes jam and peanut butter sandwiches, cupcakes and ice cream served with a choice of hot chocolate or soft drink. Private meeting rooms are also available for any type of function. The splendid luxury and great location of the Chesterfield Palm Beach, along with their passionate service and generous hospitality, has ensured a profusion of highly regarded industry awards. Here's a few examples. Condé Nast Traveler Reader's Choice Awards, included in the top 15 hotels in Florida for 2014, 15, 16, and 2017. Ranked number 2 in the Sunday Times Best Companies to Work For. They've entered the TripAdvisor Hall of Fame for achieving the Certificate of Excellence for the 5th consecutive year. The AAA 4 Diamond Award. They are a member of the Small Luxury Hotels of the World. They are internationally rated as a 4-star hotel and recognized as an historical landmark with the Palm Beach Preservation Foundation. Vanity Fair recognized the Leopard Lounge and Restaurant in the Up-to-the-Minute Guide to the Jet Set's Winter Wonderland. And Vogue Magazine Australia noted the Leopard Lounge in their Guide to Jet Set Getaways as a place where the rich and famous go to play. The Chesterfield Palm Beach Hotel is certainly a place that you should go to on your next visit to Palm Beach, Florida.